This brilliance tip is from embroidery.com. I was asked if we could copy a part of a design and copy it from one spot to another and also erase part of a design. So let's give that a shot. This is a PES file that I'm working with. I'm going to use the selector tool here. Okay, what I need is my objects. Where are my objects? My object window's unclicked. Click it back on. There we go. And now I have all my objects. So I'm going to take the bananas and see how they are separated here. I'm going to right click on it. I could move it earlier, later, first or last, this way. I can also copy it under edit. See how it has the shortcut Control C? Or I could just push copy here. Now, and do Control V, and what it's done is put more bananas on the bottom of my design, and it's also right over the top of some other bananas, the first bananas. Okay, so I can move them over here. Now I have two bananas, but you notice these bananas don't have any outlines. In this design, what I need to do is copy part of the outline. So what I'm going to do is first erase something, just to show you how to erase part of a design. Let's just imagine we want to get rid of the grapes. So all the grapes here are highlighted now because I clicked on them in the object pane, and I just pushed delete on my keyboard, and they're gone. No more grapes. Okay, but now I need the banana outline. And all the outline is done in one color stop. So what I'm going to do is go to my stitch simulator. Go forward, forward, forward till we get to the bananas. Oh, they're the first one. Awesome, that's easy. So I go forward until the bananas are done outlining. And you see I've started to outline part of the green fruit here, so I'm gonna go backward just one stitch at a time until I've just got the bananas and push stop. This inserts a new color stop. I can make it, I don't know, gray. And so everything is now outlined in gray except for the banana. So I'm going to copy this banana outline by highlighting, pushing Control C, and then Control V creates a new copy of it here on top of the other. And you can tell that when I move it that there's still a copy underneath. This is not perfect because now I've got to line it back up. And if I zoom in, that'll be easier. And probably if I turn my 3D view on, like that. Not very lined up, but it can be done. There we go. I think that's pretty good. And then I can always go back and turn this other outlining back to black by going to the color swatch, go black. Okay. And now let's have a look at our design. Zoom back out. I have two sets of bananas where I only had one set before. I removed the grapes, and that's how I can delete, copy, and paste parts of a design to make a new design. This tip is from embroidery.com.